SolarWinds products on the Orion platform use the Simple Network Management Protocol, or SNMP, to collect detailed information about your server. To monitor a node, you need to configure SNMP on the node. Here are some best practices for preparing a system for SNMP monitoring inside an Orion product. The preferred method for data collection is WMI. However, there are times you may want to use SNMP. One example is if you are monitoring a node on another network. SNMP allows you to open one port instead of the range of ports needed by WMI. This video shows you how to confirm that SNMP service is installed on Windows, and if not, it shows you how to install it. The first step is to log into the server you wish to monitor using Remote Desktop. Right-click on the Windows key and select Run. Type services.msc and click OK. Scroll down and look for SNMP service. If you see it listed, that means it's installed. Click on the X to close the service manager. If SNMP service did not show up in the list, then you need to install it. To do this, right-click on the Windows key and select Run. Type Server Manager and click OK to launch the Server Manager application. Click Manage in the top right corner and select Add Roles and Features from the drop-down menu. Click the Next button until you get to Features. Scroll down and look for SNMP service. Check the box next to it. When this pop-up window appears, click Add Features and then click Next. Click the Install button to perform the installation. When the installation is complete, close the pop-up window. Click the X to close the Server Manager. To confirm that SNMP service has been installed correctly, right-click on the Windows key and select Run. Type in services.msc and click OK. Scroll down and look for the SNMP service. We see it, so we're good to go. To configure SNMP service, right-click on it and select Properties. Click the Security tab and then select Add. Type in your community string. Be sure to select Read-Only and not Read-Write. Click Add. In the bottom section, select the Add button and add the IP address of the Orion server. You also need to add the IP address of any additional polar that the server could be added to. Click OK, and you're all set.